Everyone, here's a piano tutorial for Bat, Flash, Spoon and Moon. First we're going to start by playing an A and a D together, and going to a C. So we're going like this. Now you played that, you played this 8 times, but now going to the verse, I guess you could call it, it's this same pan here, but with our left hand we're going to be playing an octave of D, so it's like this. Now on the fourth time we're going to be doing this A, B, C, A, which is going to be played with an F octave. So it's like this. Now we're going to be playing a G, and a C, and a B, in the same pattern, so like this, with a G octave in our left hand. So this will be the whole pattern. Now I've played that bit there 4 times, so it'll sound like this. Now for the chorus bit, we're going to be using an F and an A, then going to a D, F and A, so like, then we're going to use a G, so A and C, F, A, C, G and B, E, G and B, E and C, E and G, C, E and G. So all together that bit will sound like this. Then I'm using an A octave, F, A, C, G, A, same again, so like this. All together it will sound like this. Sorry. I'm going to play a bit 4 times as well, so like this. Now for the I don't know what you call it, but like a bridge I guess you could call it, but going to be using the same pattern as before up here, but just down an octave, so. But this time I'm going to be using an A octave, so we'll play this bit twice, so then on the third time I'm going to be using a G with G and A, and A with your C and C. So about this. This time we're going to be using this bit just on its own without the F. So about. Then we're going to be using a same for an F. On the fourth time we're going to be using a G. So like this. So we're going to be using that whole pattern again, but this time instead of doing playing this. So it should sound like this altogether. Now for, I don't know what to call it, for like verse 2 I guess, or chorus, but basically it's just the same as up there but down here, so you're using the same D, F and G, I'm saying. So it's just this. In the song itself it plays that bit 4 times, but with me I just like to add a more powerful bit at the end, I guess you could say, but for me, if you want to use this you can, but if you don't, you don't have to, but it's just like power chord of D, so D, e.n.d, F, C and F, G, D and G. Now right, I'm going to be using a D, e.n.d, with an octave of C, so like this. Same pattern again, but just with an octave, so then a power chord of C, so C, G, C, with an octave B, so it's really basically the same pattern but just with more notes really, so like it's up to you if you want to play it or not, but yeah, well after same chords again just 4 times, so then follow off with the same like pattern as after chords before, so then after that this time I'm going to be playing an A, B, C, A, so like just like roll up with like a D chord, or A, an octave in the left hand, so like D, F and A, so like this. All together that will sound like this. That's it, hope it helps you, and thank you for watching.